When I was doing the hood, I stopped on the jab for a moment. My left hand, my right hand. My two knuckles dropped.
You hurt your hand?
I don't know. But you know, things happen. I was looking for the knockout. I was trying to get him out of here, even in the 12th. Yeah, I hit him on top of the head in the 12th. After things happen.
When the fight finished, you went down on your knees. Tell me about that.
It's finally over. It's finally over.
Well, looking at it being finally over, when do you feel it's going to hit you that, hey, I'm not a fighter anymore, I can just enjoy a regular life now?
Oh, man, I made some smart investments. My main thing is I'm an A-OK.
What is that first thing are you going to do after tomorrow?
I'm just go home and just hang out with my children. You know, no clubbing, no nothing. Just go home, hang with the children. Get up tomorrow and watch some football.
But what do you tell all the fans and all the celebrities here tonight? They say, you know, they want to see you retire. They want to see you come back to football.
I thought they said I was a boring fighter. All I do is run. Now everybody misses Floyd Mayweather.
Oh, okay.
What does it mean for you to go out on your terms, not on anybody else's terms, but you to make the decision, you know what, this is it, I don't care what all you guys say, I'm out of here, I'm done.
I mean, I think I just had a game plan, I had a brilliant game plan. The game plan was to be very outspoken, you know. I was born with personality, I was born with charisma. Speak my mind, speak from the heart. You know, I don't hate or dislike anyone. I want to go out there, you know, and just do what I have to do inside that square circle. Choose a tremendous team on the outside that's going to help me take things to the next level, and that's what I did.
I forgot to ask you, Gervonta Davis knocked out 1:34. That's so far that was the game.
Beast, man. Oh,
that's
beast.
You know, my son looked remarkable tonight. You know, Gervonta, Tank Davis, you know, that's my adopted son. It's an unbelievable fighter, and he will be a multi-millionaire someday.